Okay, quick Tabata workout. You can use kettlebell if you want. So you got first one, four exercises, doing it twice. So it's 20 seconds on, 10 seconds rest, eight rounds. So you can do kettlebell swing or squat jump. So you go swing or squat jump if you don't have a kettlebell. Yeah. You're gonna go burpees. High knee. And jump jack. Fast as you can, all out. So let's go. Okay. Let's start with the kettlebell swing. Start in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, let's go. So it's a good one to do at the end of a workout. Rest. 3, 2, 1. High knee next. 3, 2, 1. As fast as you can. Start jump. As fast as you can. I'm gonna go squat jump for the next one to show you. Rest. Halfway there. Squat jump. Burpees next. 3. Go. High knee. Three seconds. Jump jack. Last one. We're done. Could run to burnout at the end of the session. And now to go back to work to treating people. Have a good weekend. See you later.